Children, hope you people are doing well. Welcome to today's session, children. Today we are going to read the Storied House Part B. Now, in our Part 1, we have seen that Bhaiyaji had returned from Bombay after spending 35 years there. Now, his life dream was to make a house in his village. Bhaiyaji told his children that he wished to build a storied house out of his earning. They were all happy with his decision. The foundation stone of the storied house was laid on the fine New Year day. So get ready with your textbooks, children. Get ready with page number 141. Let us start the storied house part 2. The news that Bhaiyaji was building a storied house spread like a fire. There was only one storied house in the village that belonged to Kondipa Patil, a representative of high caste people. The news of Bhaiyaji building a storied house was too much for Kondipa to bear. In his opinion, an untouchable creature should not think of building a storied house. Work on the foundation had started. Dattaram Vadar was given the contract of construction. The foundation trenches were filled with mud, bits of stone and other fillings. Work progressed with speed. One day, Kondipa warned him that he should not lose his head simply because he had set aside some money. He also warned Bhaiyaji not to aspire to an equal status with them by building that house. He suggested that Bhaiyaji could have a small three-convenient portion house. He again warned Bhaiyaji that he would be thrown out of the village if he went in for a storied house. Bhaiyaji wanted to explain to him that he doesn't want to be in equal status to them, but only want to build a house which will be sufficient for his big family. But Bhaiyaji had to abandon the plans for the storied house out of fear. He took up the conventional three-portioned houses. Work was resumed and the walls rose rapidly. The middle portion was a little elevated and a small first story fixed up with a wooden flooring. This part could be reached by stairs raising from the kitchen. No one could guess from the outside that there was a first story to the house. The house was complete and the traditional housewarming ceremony was planned. Invitations were sent to the relatives in different villages. The village elders, by convention, could not be invited to a meal of refreshment, so they were invited to a ceremonial Pan Supari. Bhaiyaji put up a fine pandal in front of the house. His sons worked hard for 2 full days on the decoration. Relatives started arriving. Well-known devotional singers Kande Gaonkar Bua, Parasu Bua, Kalikar Bapu, Master Ji, Jija Bua and Vithoba of Wadegaon came with their troops. People looked forward with delight of the forthcoming contest among the various troops. In the evening, 4 Petromax lights were hung in the 4 corners of the pandal. It lent a unique golden yellow light to the surrounding. Guests were engrossed in conversation. So children, I hope you people have understood this. We will stop here and continue in our next session. Now it's time for you to take down the homework. Take down the homework. How did the Kondipa oppose Bhaiyaji's idea of building a storied house? In what way did he warn Bhaiyaji? How did Bhaiyaji change his plan? Please answer the following questions. Thank you.